Dear Louis, warmest greetings to you on the occasion of your 80th birthday. We welcome to the club of the most resilient Filipinos. Congratulations for having survived so many dangers, tests, and costs, and having scored outstanding achievements as a patriotic and progressive editor, political activist, professional journalist, Dean of Mass Communications, and as a public intellectual.
We are proud to have been your comrade for a long time, growing up and working with you intellectually and politically in the University of the Philippines, contributing to the durable foundation of the National Democratic Movement and struggling for the national and social liberation of the Filipino people against the semi-colonial and semi-feudal ruling system.
Past the age of 80, you might tend sometimes to dwell on your mortality. But this is also a time for exploring immortality by rounding up and leaving your legacy to succeeding generations. We propose that you write your memoirs and make a number of volumes under various themes from your collection of writings. And of course, you can keep on writing new critical and creative pieces.
Your memoirs, focusing on the intellectual and political struggles that you have personally participated in, and your volumes carrying your critique and analysis of major events and issues of our time, will continue to edify the people and inspire them to continue the struggle for greater freedom, democratic rights, social justice, economic development, cultural progress, and international solidarity. Best wishes.
Mabuhay ka.
Your works will live on.